morning, children. I hope you all are fit and fine at home. Stay safe, stay healthy. Let's take the chapter today. Today I'm going to take the chapter 4, operations. Whenever you solve any problem or exercises or any question, you have to do major 4 operations. That is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. First I'm going to take addition, and with some keywords, with some tips, I'm going to make the addition more easier for you. Like when I give the problem sums, I have seen in children the problem is, or the you people are confused that whether to do addition in this question or subtraction or multiplication or division. To make it more easy, I'm giving you some keywords. Whenever you see these words in the question, especially in the word problems, it is sure that you have to do the addition. Here are the keywords. Total. Whenever you see the word total, find out the total strength, total numbers, you have to do the addition. Then the other word is sum. Sum is the same as it total. All together, increased, combined, or just the word and. If these words are there, you're certainly you're going to do the addition. Now, this part is extra, okay? It's not there in your book. So, there are two properties for addition. Commutative property and associative property. Now, let me explain this. Commutative property means, suppose you change the order of the addition. Suppose the numbers are 34 plus 65 plus 20. If you change the order of these numbers, if you change the order means, now you're adding 65 plus 20 plus 34, the result will not be affected. So in addition, if you change the order of the numbers, the result is least a bit, it's not affected. Alright, second property is associative property, means grouping of the numbers. Suppose 4 numbers I have given you, 34 plus 23 plus 22 plus 65. All these 4 numbers are there. If you see, adding this number and this number is more easy first, and then adding the third number, second number and fourth number is more easy, then you can do the grouping. Means you can add 34 plus 22 together and 23 and 65 together. Later, both the numbers or both the groups will be added. The result of these groups will be added at the end. So if you group the numbers in any way, whichever you like first number with the third number or first with the fourth number, the result is not affected. So in commutative property, if you change the order, it's your wish, the result will not be affected. In associative property, if you make the grouping of the numbers, then also result will not be affected. Now let's move on to the subtraction one. Subtraction, operations of subtraction. Keywords are minus, difference, take away, decrease, less than, fewer than. If these words are there in the word problem, you are certainly going to do subtraction. Don't get confused about the commutative property for subtraction. It is not applicable. Both the properties, commutative property as well as associative properties, are not applicable for subtraction. If you change the order, result will be completely different. Like if I have given you number 325 and from 325 subtract 125. If you change the order, result will be entirely different. Means it is not possible. Then operation will not be possible. If you change the grouping also, then also the result will be completely different. So please keep it in mind, the commutative property and associative property only goes for addition and not for subtraction. The result will be changed if you change the order. So if you want to make easy the addition and subtraction, you can make the grouping, you can change the order, but please don't do that in subtraction. Subtraction, whatever the order is there in the question, you have to follow the same order. And these are the keywords. Please note it down somewhere so that your word problem, the major problem, that what operation to be done will be solved. You see these words, total, sum, altogether, increase, combine, or just the word and, you are certainly going to do addition. If you see the words minus, difference, take away, decrease, less than, fewer than, you are certainly going to do the subtraction. Alright, now let's move on to the next operation.